Senior coach, Nathan Bassett.
It's all right, they gave us a little bit, but it's okay.
Country!
I'd like to thank all the staff that have helped us along the way this year. I'd like to thank Coopers and Fairmont, who have signed on for, Coopers have signed on for a long-term contract. We're still working on Fairmont, but they've given up a fair bit of money, so we're pretty happy about that. I'd like to thank you, the supporters. You've been terrific for us all year. We're the biggest drawing. We get the biggest crowds in the SANFL. Let's be honest. Without us, the finals would have been a bit dead this year. So. It's been great to see you all out there. The support's been terrific. And more importantly, get your friends and family and even people you don't like, get them back involved with us. We got a good playing group. Today's a tough day in some ways because I'm a bit devastated and I'm devastated for our players because they deserve so much. I mean, they've put in so much over the last 11 months. They've had a great season. They've grown, they've developed as players, they've improved. I mean, we had four or five first-year players in our team today. I mean, Centrals are full of, I think only had two guys that played less than 50 games. One was a Peter Hellier lookalike in the ruck, and the other was a guy off the rookie list. So, a great effort by our group. Our experienced players have really stood up, and I'd have loved to have won a premiership. The sad thing about footy is finishing second gets forgotten quickly and finishing first gets remembered for a long time. But in my heart, the players will stay with me for the rest of my life. So thank you very much. For the rest of you, enjoy your night. You know we'll be back next year working as hard as we can to get as good as we can. I don't know how good that will be, but I'm hoping it'll be very good. And what we do know is our guys are growing and they're all getting better. So I'm sure we'll keep enough. Some might go into the AFL. Some might go travelling just because they like to. And that's fine by them. It's all part of life. And let's go Norwood.